Now, ladies and gentlemen, time for the show. Once again, thank you for coming to our theater tonight. Have an enjoyable evening.
Damn it. It's a brand new fucking jacket and I'm already missing a button.
Are those new fucking clothes?
Yeah, so?
How much money you spend on those?
Fuck, I don't know. Why? What's the matter?
It's money down the shitter.
Why?
Why? Because you're never gonna wear them again, that's why.
Well, why the hell not?
Because we gotta get rid of all the evidence.
Well, I'll just wash them.
Wash them?
Yeah.
Wash them. You gonna fucking
yes,
wash them?
Yes, I'll wash them.
Good luck! You ever try to get blood out of clothes? It doesn't. It stains, asshole. You can't fucking wash them.
Well, why the fuck didn't you tell me that before I even bought these clothes?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were trying to shop and look good for this occasion.
Fuck, man. What about this car?
What about the car?
Are you gonna drive it off a cliff?
No.
Well, what are you gonna do with it?
I'm gonna wash it.
What the fuck? Why are you able to wash your car, but I'm not allowed to wash my clothes?
Why?
Why?
Why? I'll fucking tell you why.
Yeah.
Because you're gonna be digging a fucking hole, that's why. You're gonna be getting dirt every fucking place, alright? He's gonna be bleeding all over the fucking place, alright? Next thing you know, you got blood and dirt all over the fucking place. Alright, the buddy's not gonna be anywhere in the car, it's gonna be in the trunk. Alright, he's not gonna get anywhere but the trunk, that's why I can wash my fucking car. That's the difference.
I don't see no fucking difference.
There's a big fucking difference. Jesus.
But what if I don't wear my clothes when I bury him?
What the fuck are you talking about? I swear to God, I'm not burying a dead body if you're gonna be naked. Fuck that.
Well, it's gonna save my clothes, man.
Fuck your clothes.
Asshole.
Asshole? I'm the asshole.
Yeah.
You're the fucking asshole.
What?
I'm not the one that buys useless fucking shit all the time and wastes my money, alright? That's you, alright? Remember last week you spent your fucking money on that fucking Barbarella cardboard cutout?
Hey, that was a steal.
That's fucking useless, man. What the fuck are you gonna use that for anyway?
It makes the apartment look better.